So tell me one thing. Why should we spend over $1 million for a robot that sometimes even drops roller bottles when we can hire RC instead?
Seriously.
Huh?